Myself, Hena Shah. So today we are going to discuss topic named logarithms. So let us start with logarithm definition. So a logarithm is the exponent to which the base must be raised to produce a given number. So if a raised to x is equals to 1, then x is defined as logarithm of y to the base a. That is, x is written as log y to the base a. Okay, so now let us study the laws on logarithms. So if we have log x to the base a, log y to the base a, we can write it as log x y to the base a. That is, log 2 to the base a plus log 3 to the base a can be written as what? 2 into 3. That will be log 6 to the base a. Similarly, log x minus log y. Of course, everywhere the base is a. That can be written as log x upon y to the base a. That is, if we write log 2 to the base a minus log 3 to the base a, can be written as log 2 by 3 to the base a. Now, if I have log x raised to n to the base a, then this power will come over here. So, it can be written as n log x to the base a. That is, if I have 2 cubed to the base a, we can write it as 3 log 2 to the base a. Similarly, if we have nth root of x, that is x raised to 1 upon n, then we can write this as, if I write cube root of 2, it can be written as 1 upon 3 log 2 to the base a. Now we have to remember few values. That is, value of log 1 will be 0, value of log infinity will be infinity, value of log 0 will be what? Minus infinity. But always the value of base a for these two should be greater than 1. Now this is very important in solving the example. If we have log x to the base y, we can write it as log x upon log y. That is, we can separate both and write it in this manner, log x upon log y. Now if we have base e, then we represent it as ln x. What is ln x? It is referred as logarithm with base e, and it is also known as natural log, right? So whenever we have base e, we will write it as ln x, and it is known as what? Natural log. And we have base 10, that is, if this value of a is 10, that is, if we have log x to the base 10, it can be written as simple log x. So log x without mentioning its base is referred as what? Logarithm with base 10. So if we have base e, we will refer as ln x, and if we have base 10, we will refer it as log x. So now let us solve few examples based on logarithm. So here we just have to find the value of this, that is log 1024 to the base 2. Now we all know that 1024 can be written as 2 raised to 10, and the base is 2. So now we can take this power on this side, because we have this log x raised to n to the base a can be written as n log x to the base a, right? So now take this 10 on this side, so we will have 10 log 2 to the base 2. Now we know the value of this will be equals to what? 1. So answer is what? 10. Right? Now let us go to the next example. Now we have log 4 to the base a plus log 2 to the base a. So apply this formula, log x to the base a plus log y to the base a. It can be written as log xy to the base a. So here just you have to multiply 4 into 2. So 8 log 8 to the base a. So this is our answer. Or you also can write it as log 2 cubed to the base a, or you can simplify this as 3 log 2 to the base a. So any of these three answers are valid. Now let us go to the next example. Now if we have log x to the base 5 is equals to 3, we have to find the value of x. Before 2 we have studied this formula. If we have a raised to x is equals to y, then we can write x as what? log y to the base a, right? So let us simplify this. Just firstly consider this base, right? So x will be equals to what? 5 raised to 3. This is the power and this is the base. So 5 raised to 3, so answer is what? 125. So this is the value of x. Now let us go and solve one more example. So here we have log x plus 4 to the base 6 plus log x minus 2 to the base 6 is equals to log 4x to the base 6. We have to find the value of x. Firstly, we have over here log x plus 4 plus log x minus 2. So what we can write it as log x plus 4 into x minus 2 base 6 to the base 6 using our formula log x plus log y is equals to log xy is equals to log 4x to the base 6. Fine. Now let us simplify this further. So it will be equals to log of x square, just open the bracket, x square minus 2x plus 4x, right, minus 8 to the base 6, that is equals to log 4x to the base 6. On final simplification, we will have log x square plus 2x minus 8, right, to the base 6 is equals to log 4x to the base 6. Now again we will take this on this side. So now let us take on this side, right? So what we will have there? For log x square plus 2x minus 8 to the base 6 minus log 4x to the base 6 is equals to 0, right? So finally we will have log x square plus 2x minus 8 upon 4x to the base 6 is equals to 0, right? Because log x minus log y will be equals to log x upon log y. Now we will modify this. So finally we will have x square plus 2x minus 8 upon 4x will be equals to what? 6 raised to 0, right? That will be equals to what? 1. So on simplifying, we will have x square plus 2x minus 8 is equals to 4x. So x square, take this on this side, x square minus 4x plus 2x minus 8 is equals to 0. So final simplification will be x square minus 2x minus 8 is equal to 0. Just factorize these, so factors will be what? 4 and 2 minus 4 plus 2. So the values of x from this will be x minus 4, x plus 2 is equals to 0. So answer of x is 4 and what? Minus 2. Now we have to check by putting this value. Now you can see if I put minus 2 in this, it will be log of minus 4. So that value we don't know. Log of negative numbers, right? So only possible value of x is what? 4, right? So the answer of x finally is what? 4. Done, because minus 2 is not possible if I substitute this in question. Done. So now let us go to the next example. Here we have log x plus 1 to the base 2 minus log x minus 4 to the base 2 is equals to 3. So we have log x minus log y. So this will come in division. So let us start. So we will have log x plus 1 upon x minus 4 to the base 2 upon is equals to 3. Now this we can write it as x plus 1 upon x minus 4 is equals to 2 cube using the definition of log. This is equals to what? 8. Now just cross multiply. So we will have x plus 1 is equals to 8x minus 32. Fine. Now just simplify. So take this on this side and this on this side. So x minus 8x is equals to minus 32 minus 1. So final simplification will give us minus 7x is equals to minus 33. So the value of x is 33 by 7. Always you put the value in the question and check whether it is possible or not. So here if we put, we will have positive number only. Here if I put x as 33 by 7, it will be 33 by 7 minus 4. That is 33 minus 28 upon 7. So again we are having 5 by 7 is the answer. So this answer of x is correct. right? So this is our desired answer. Now let's go to the next example. So this is log x square upon y square plus log y square upon z square minus log x square upon z square. If base is not given, then we consider base as 10. Or we can also do, not write base. So now let us simplify this. This is log a plus log b. So it will be log ab. So we have to multiply the brackets. So x square upon y square into y square upon z square minus we will have log x square upon z square. These two gets cancelled out. So we are remaining with log x square upon z square minus log x square upon z square, which will give us answer as 0. So this is our required answer. So now let's go to the next example. Yes, this is an important sum. So we are given log 3 to the base 2, log 4 to the base 3, so on. Log n plus 1 to the base n is equals to 10. We have to find the value of n. Now here we will use this formula, that is log x to the base 1 will be equals to what? Log x upon log 1, in order to simplify this. So let us modify this as first term as log 3 upon log 2. Then in 2 we will have log 4 upon log 3. And next term can be what? Log 5 upon log 4, right? And so on. Finally, we will have log n plus 1 upon log n. That is equals to what? N. And in this also, we will have term one more. Log n upon log n minus 1. So let us see what gets cancelled out. So these two will go, this will also go. So finally, what is remaining is totally log n plus 1 upon log 2, that will be equals to what? 10. Fine. Now again apply this formula. So we can write this as log n plus 1 to the base 2 is equals to 10. Now let us simplify this using the definition of log. So we can write this as n plus 1 is equals to 2 raised to 10. So finally n plus 1 is equals to 1024. So the value of n is equals to 1023. So this is our desired answer. Okay. So I hope you have understood throughout the session. Thank you for watching.